friends, today I'm going to prepare white sauce pasta. Firstly, I'm preparing white sauce. Melt 2 spoon of butter in pan. Add 2 spoon of maida. And mix it. Once you feel this maida is hot, then start pouring milk. This is hot. Now I'm adding milk to this. Add little by little and mix it. Do this process until you get sauce type consistency. Now start seasoning with salt. Black pepper. Oregano. Basil. And chili flakes. White sauce is ready. And I had kept pasta to boil in water. With adding 1 spoon of vegetable oil, and the pasta is ready. Moving on, I'm adding oil to pan. Once the oil is hot, add garlic onions, then I'm adding red pepper, green pepper and red pepper. And frying it. Once vegetables are fried, I'm adding boiled broccoli. Then I'm adding pasta. Salt. Chili flakes, black pepper, oregano, basil. And finally, white sauce pasta, white sauce. And then mix it. And white sauce pasta is ready to be served.